Ever since becoming part of the royal wedding following her wedding to Prince Harry in May last year, Meghan Markle has been immersed in rumors of controversy and feuds with other members of the royal family. Rumors of an ongoing rift between sister-in-law Kate Middleton have abounded, and Meghan, or Duchess Difficult as palace staff are said to have nicknamed her, has also shown little regard for royal traditions. This has led royal biographer Angela Levin to claim that the palace has put its foot down to ensure that the royal chain of command is properly followed. Writing for the Daily Mail, Ms. Levin said Meghan's apparent disregard for long-established royal values have been met with caution and discretion. She said, "The 12 months since she got married have been far from straightforward. She has been unable to prevent long-standing family disagreements becoming headline news and has lost a number of staff, including her press advisor. She has often appeared to run her own publicity machine, in fact, disregarding courtiers in the process." The royal biographer went on to say that the Duchess has been keen to drive public discussion as she thinks best, and uses the example of her extravagant £350,000 baby shower held in New York. She said that if Buckingham Palace had known of the baby shower in advance, they would have prevented it. Miss Levin also noted other concerns senior royals have had over Meghan's apparent behavior. She said, "Others in the royal setup have been concerned to find that, several times, public appearances by Meghan and Harry have clashed with scheduled engagements for more senior royals, including Prince Charles." As a result, Miss Levin says the Queen's staff will keep a close eye on the Sussex's single quote diary. According to her source, they decide what to put in front of the senior royals. It's a bit like the civil service. Engagements are scheduled by committee. Diaries are cross-referenced to ensure there isn't a clash, and they decide if an event is suitable. Another royal insider told the biographer, "The intention is to ensure what they do is coordinated with the rest of the household, so you don't get an independent state of Frogmore, the Sussex's Windsor Cottage." The royal family is a very hierarchical organization. It's the Queen, Prince Charles, the Cambridges, the Sussexes in that order. As the fourth household, you have to respect that chain of command.